To our top stories, we're following breaking news out of Gaines Township this morning where a man has died after pointing a gun at deputies. Here's a live look at the scene. They were called to a house on 100th Street near Patterson around 4 this morning. After the man pointed his gun at them, one deputy shot him. We'll continue to follow the story and bring you information as soon as it's available.